makes me wanna let it go. Can't let this thing called love get away from you. Feel free right now, go do what you wanna do. Can't let nobody take it away from you, from me, from we. No time for moping around, are you kidding? And no time for negative vibes, cause I'm winning. It's been a long week, I put in my hardest. Gonna live my life, feel so good to get it right. So I like what I see when I'm looking at me, when I'm walking past the mirror.
Happy Freedom Friday. It feels so good to be off this morning. You see a girl, see that coffee maker back there? She got her coffee brewing. I have let Champ Burger out. I have fed him his breakfast and I am still in my PJs. I am so super excited that I am off today. I was off yesterday for Thanksgiving and I hope everyone had a wonderful Thanksgiving for those who celebrate, and I did. I made a Mississippi pot roast that I saw Miss Sweet Life of Queen make, and I can't even taste it because I'm a vegetarian, but my husband said it was slamming. My son came by and got a plate and took it to work, so when he got off, he said, "Ma, put your foot in that food." And when I say I'm not a cook, I ain't never said I was a cook. But you know what? Between my mom and my sister, I have learned how to cook. I don't like to cook. But when I take my time, I can do it. So, what I'm going to do today, I'm going to do some laundry. I am going to attempt to do some more in that closet because it still needs to be purged and clean. I spoke to my niece yesterday when I was over there, and she definitely can fit a lot of this stuff that has tags on it that I would never wear now. But I just want to come on here and say good morning. I didn't pick up the camera yesterday to say happy Thursday and happy Thanksgiving because I was busy taking my time. But I am so thankful for all my YouTube subscribers, my community. We have a wonderful community on here, and I've tried to do my part and participate with this community because it is so wonderful. I wouldn't be where I am today without this community. So I am so appreciative. I'm so appreciative of my subscribers, my journey to my new family. And this is my new family. So I just want to let you guys know that I am so thankful, so appreciative that the community has embraced me. And I do think of you as my extended family. So that being said, that coffee is going. You know a girl need coffee, hot coffee. Miss Tiffany Roundtree had a little survey on her Facebook, I believe. I am definitely not an iced coffee girl. I don't like it. I've tried it. I don't like it that it gets watery. But then they were talking about, and which I think is a difference, those Starbucks drinks that I have never really tried them. I don't think. Those are like milkshakes though. Those are like, I don't know. It ain't coffee. A girl gotta have like coffee. This is coffee. So I will pick you guys up later once I get myself together and I get dressed. Mr. Burger had to go to work. Champ is looking at me, but usually Champ, ain't nobody here, so knock it off. But I'm going to take this coffee. I might boil me some eggs, but we have leftovers and not even that much. So I know it was good, but I'll pick you guys up a little later. Okay, my husband ordered this yesterday because look, we don't care for this dog hair being places. That little smart sweeper wasn't doing the job. He was sweeping. He said, it's not. He likes these floors shiny and I do too. He ordered this yesterday at Amazon Flex. I don't even think it was Amazon. Did he get it from Amazon? I think he got it from Walmart or somewhere. He didn't get this from Amazon. I'll ask him when he gets in. But this thing was, I heard them chimes go off. It's a little after 9, like 1 minute after 9. He ordered this and it is here. The holidays have begun. So we have this Eureka Airspeed. It is for carpets, which we don't have, and hardwood floors. So
hopefully this will be perfect. So he got it. He'll unbox it and see what's going to happen with it. But he was like, I think this ended up being like $50. So he was like, no, we're going to try this one. We're going to try it. I think his hair is getting a little better, but nope, we can't do it. Pick it up later. All right, y'all. It is a beautiful day out here. I'm out here with Champ. Just got off a call. A 3-hour call with Sweet Life of Queen. You talking about somebody we was talking. It's pretty out here. Wonderful spirit. Thank you, Miss Queen. Nice conversation. 3 hours. Guys, I do not talk on the phone. Not like that. But 3 hours. 3 hours. And it was absolutely wonderful. You coming in? Come on. Come on. I guess you don't want to come in. It is pretty out here. You coming? Come on, baby. Come on. Come on. Hey, pretty boy. Come on. See, that's how you do me. I ain't playing with him. Nope. All right, I am on my way to get Champ Burger some food. Remember when I went before? I got the smallest bag because we need to take him off of chicken. They were saying that maybe bullies, that's the breed that Champ is. Most of them are allergic to chicken. So I don't want to do beef for him. So I'm going to see if they have some lamb and rice for him. And we'll take it from there. But I just decided to throw something on. I put my load of clothes that I had to wash in the dryer. I got off the phone with Miss Queen after 3 hours. I ate. And I was just talking to my son. And I'm like, oh, there's going to be dinner time. And he don't have no more food. Because he ate that last bit of chicken this morning. And my baby boy got to eat. So I need to go get him something to eat. So we'll pick you guys up when I get there. Hopefully they have the same brand. We'll see. Wanted me to go to this other place. I don't want to go downtown. I don't like downtown work, so I don't want to go down there. So we shall see, but he gotta eat. I'll pick y'all up.
It is a super pretty day. It is, what time is it? It is 2:15 and 50 degrees. Super pretty. Super, super pretty. And some more. Black Friday, as they say. Oh, my days in retail. Ooh. I would just probably be getting off work because we would open at midnight and we had to do 12-hour shifts. Many years. So I would enjoy my family and have to retire to get a couple of hours of sleep before I went into work at midnight when I worked in retail. And this was at Old Navy. Oh my goodness. I couldn't do that now. That those hours and holiday stuff on nobody. I was very good at customer service, but after a while, I couldn't do it no more. No, people became ruder and ruder. Yes, they did. And it was absolutely awful toward the end. But thanks for stopping short. I almost ran into you. Look at this one. All right, let me pay attention. It's crowded out here. Tis the season. The season has started. All right, y'all see this? These parking lots are super full. Tis the season to be jolly. Black Friday. I'm not looking for no deals. I am trying to get dog food. These parking lots are absolutely full. Wow. And they talking about the economy. Somebody out here giving. They are shopping. Hopefully PetSmart is not looking like this. You don't never see cars on this end. Look at these cars. Now that thing is blocking. I gotta fix that. But baby, get this dog food and make it on home. I'm almost scared to go into Walgreens. I'm definitely not going into Walmart. That's over there. There is a Home. Ooh,
Ooh, ain't no parking spot. They probably done filled up the PetSmart. Wow. Yeah, I don't do this no more. I don't. I know one thing. I know what I'm going to do. I'm going to go on Amazon. Look, what y'all doing? Doing something you ain't got no business because you're over here. Be careful out here, y'all, because I don't know what they was just doing. They had Best Buy stuff. Okay, there's a parking space over there. Let me try to... Wow. Crazy. No, I'm not going to let you go. I'm not going to let you go. I'm sorry. Y'all out here shopping. I just need dog food. Yep, I was that girl. I just did that. Because I'm not waiting. These people out here trying to shop. And I don't want to be in y'all way, so just let me go. Listen to my little steering wheel. Alright. We can park here. And we can get out. Alright, let me walk on in here. It's funny. She's just talking about fetch, and I see that receipt on the floor. You know, you can see it's kind of crowded in here, too, y'all. Look at these little treats. And my baby, we want some playtime. This is crazy. I'm sitting here doing this all over again. Nope, we don't give him no pork. What is this? I don't know. Some we got a line in here, y'all. This is lamb. Ooh, they got fish. Lamb and brown rice. They got fish and brown rice. But he is not an adult. Let's see. Okay, lamb oatmeal recipe. We're going to try a small bag. Alright, I'll pick y'all up in a minute. Alright, I'm going into Walgreens now. I need some more hair food gummies. There's a lot of cars in the parking lot, so. Yep, here's a line. $7.49, get 2 free. Alright, I'll get these in a minute. And hopefully the hair food gummies up, I won't get one free. The big bottle. And I don't see it. Well, I see it, but then I'll buy one, get one free. Save a dollar now. Okay, alright, so we're just gonna get one.
All right, so I made it back in. I went to PetSmart and I got Champ Burger Now Life Protection Formula, Life Source. It's the lamb and brown rice recipe. He is considered an adult after 1 year. He's 15 months, so we're going to try lamb now because he may be allergic to chicken. I also got him a little chewy He likes chewing on like these old bones. This is a beef bone. And I got him some Omega Bites Skin and Coat because it has the fish oil. So, like I said, him and this shedding. But they said that they shed more so in the colder months. But it's just starting to get cold. And I've had them since, you know, the end of summer. So, got that for Champ. Then I went into Walgreens. And they had the Arm & Hammer. This is the one I really love because this smells so, so good. Buy one, get two free, $7.49. As well as the Odor Blaster Beads. Buy one, get two free, $7.49. So what is that? $2.50 each? $2.46? Like two and some change each. Fine with me because I love the way that this smells. And now that I'm trying to clean out my closet, I've had a lot of stuff in there I'm going to give to my niece. So I may be rewashing things. Also, anytime I go in there and I see this, I love this St. Ives oatmeal shea butter. I have two because it's buy one, get one 50% off. Sorry, I have a little tickle in my throat. I needed more of the Mayel Rosemary Mint Hair and Scalp Oil, as well as my hair and vitamins, which I thought that this was not one clearance, but I mean, not one sale, but when she scanned it, it was buy one, get one free. So I got the big sizes, 120. This will last me a while. I just ran out. I got me some Pond's cold cream. I don't wear makeup on my face, but I wear mascara, so I like using this, as well as I enjoy using these Pond's hydrate wipes. So this is what I got from Walgreens. And that's what I got from PetSmart. I'm going to pick you guys up in a minute. Now, how about it's Saturday evening and I didn't even pick y'all up. But we are in CVS because we needed some more fish oil. And basically all their vitamins are buy one, get one free. Husband got some, what did you get? Zinc and lilacin the other day. So, but now we're running low on the fish oil. Picked y'all up all day. Let me see if they got the July chips too. It's been one of those days. Just chillaxing. Nope. They would usually be here. I like them because they're less sodium, but nobody has them anymore. Everybody likes them because they're less sodium, so. All right, pick you up in a minute. All right, so our son went to Cuban Pete's, which is a Cuban restaurant here in New Jersey. It's in Montclair. And I got an impossible, TV is loud, we just finished watching Dampier. Y'all see this impossible burger? And my husband got Ricky Ricardo ribs and brown rice. And what's that? Plantain? That's yuca, whatever it is. This sandwich is absolutely delicious, y'all. It's huge. Not that we haven't been eating all day. Going for leftovers. All right, pick you up later. Good morning. Happy Sunday morning. It's almost 10:30. We've been up since earlier and had our breakfast. I did not pick up the camera yesterday on Saturday. I just lounged. I was just with my husband all day. We just lounged and just was at peace with each other. So I didn't even want to interrupt that. We went to CVS. I filmed a little of that. And then our son brought us some Cuban food, which we love and haven't had in a minute. And I still have more than half of mine. But I just chillaxed yesterday with him. And I didn't want to pick up the camera. So I didn't. But we are here on Sunday morning. Like I said, had our breakfast. We've been up since about 7:30 and still was just chillaxing. He's out there now because he's going to hang those curtains and he took the drill. So I'll be out there shortly. But you know what? Sometimes you need that in life and you can't forget about the things that really make your heart just pound with pleasure. And me being with my husband, just watching television, not even really talking,
and laughing and doing what we usually do is absolutely wonderful for me. So, fresh week, new week. Michigan State does not have any bowl games or anything, and you guys know Jaylen hasn't been playing anyway, but we've been keeping up with it. They have a new coach, so we're going to start things anew for the new season. And he wasn't home for Thanksgiving. My Thanksgiving food was a hit. We are down to the last leftovers of that Mississippi pot roast. So he'll have that for dinner tonight with some mashed potatoes. And I only have a little bit of greens left. That's going to be it. So it was a hit. I didn't make much. Had fun at mommy's. Talked to mommy already today. And that's it. I don't know. So I will pick you up later when I go outside with him. I'm still sipping on my coffee. Just a nice weekend. Don't want to even go to work tomorrow. Already waiting for Friday. Absolutely crazy. But I'll pick you up later.
Getting his little brushing. Look, I'm running.
All right, he cut these 2x4s up here to try to get these curtains, but the way the rods are made, that's still not gonna work. So we gotta figure out something else to get the curtains up. So,
all right, husband is liking this Eureka. It's the second time using it. Yeah. Y'all, he was just sweeping. I'm like, well, why are you sweeping? Like nothing on his floor. Just said, I need to mop these floors. So you like it, husband? Said it works, y'all.
Yeah, I see him now. Now he got this mopping the floor. Gotta have a shine to it. I'm sitting here balled up in this chair.
So husband was online and he ordered wine. We have never had wine delivered to the house. So we have 2 bottles of the double black. And we drank Cabernet Sauvignon. And then he got 2 bottles of the Double Dog Dare. And he also got this box wine. It's Hectare. And this is a cab also. Now, but this is the equivalent of 4 bottles. So now we just bought us some Pappy cab last night. But we love wine. So this was the first time. So he was like, oh, it's something to have a wine truck pull up in front of your door. But this will last us. I mean, I'm going to put these over and I'll probably put the, because we haven't tried any of these before. So we'll be tasting and I'll be letting you guys know. But, you know, we like that brand Pappy already, but we shall try these. I'll pick you up later.
All right, a girl had to come out here because I got to get some gas. Because I am not going to try to do that in the morning. Mm-mm. I get up too early for that. So we definitely not doing that. I'm waiting for a husband because I think he's getting in. And I'm going to run to Walgreens. I just had to pick y'all up. My husband thought I couldn't get over here to this pump. I mean, I know he's the driver of the family, but I had to squeeze through because the pump is going the opposite way of what I wanted to go. So he told me, some, excuse me, maybe I couldn't see the other side. Did you not believe that I could do that?
Seriously? I couldn't
see him. Y'all, it is cold and raining. It's 46 degrees and raining out here. Y'all see him over there? We both got our hoods up. You know, I got my little twist in my hair. I'm like, this gotta last me another week. Redid it a little bit yesterday. I'm gonna get through the week. These little twists. Yep. All right, I got enough gas to get me to work. Thank you, sir. You paid him, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, Jack.
All right, so after I got my gas, we ran over to Walgreens. I got more Cheez-Its. This is the only one they had, the hot and spicy. I thought they were okay because you know that these are 3 for $5. I got me some more sparkling water, and then we needed some more bottled water. $12. So ran over there and got these things for $12, and now we're in the house. It is 3:30, and we're watching the fourth quarter of the Patriots Giants game. My husband is a Giants fan, so Schamburger will have his dinner shortly, but it is raining, y'all. It is ugly outside. I'll pick you up later. All right, we almost forgot to take our ginger shots. They are spicy, y'all. Oh. Woo. My husband took his. Woo, baby. Remember, lemon, ginger, pineapple. All right. Thanks for watching. Please like, subscribe, and turn on that post notification bell so that you never miss another video. Talk to you later.